It's time to spill the tea about my new relationship.
I posted this video about being back on Badoo, the dating app, and going on a first date. Well, it was with Charlie, and our first date was at a drag game show.
As you know, I had a massive breakup at the start of this year, which had me up, down, round and round. I had some health scare issues, my lovely nanny died, and honestly, I felt like I was being swung around by my ankles and being shot put over a wall. And obviously, all of those things together can really knock a person's confidence. Something that I noticed was really affected was how I felt about my love life. Now, like I said in my hard launch video of me and Charlie, I did find love online and I used Badoo to do that. And the reason that I actually use Badoo is because their main mission, their like ethos, is to build daters' confidence. And I was like, it's a no-brainer. That's exactly what I need right now. I took it really slow in the beginning with me and Charlie because I knew it was going to take time for me to really be able to fall for somebody again. Do you know what I mean? And apparently, I'm not alone because Badoo conducted this dating report, right? And they found that 25% of daters that they surveyed said that they just don't have confidence in putting themselves out there online. And 1 in 5 said that their confidence is at an all-time low. And I can empathise with that. Now, I have to say, Charlie was super patient with me, which I think honestly helped me fall in love with her even more. But you know me, I want everybody to feel confident, and so seeing a dating app like Badoo taking what I consider really to be like a confidence crisis, taking that so seriously and putting steps in place to help build daters' confidence, I'm hyping that. There's only like a few weeks of 2023 to go, right? And maybe it's time to just switch up how you think about online dating altogether. Things like being honest and authentic about your hobbies, your interests, your passions. Be upfront about your dating intentions. Let people know where you're at from the start. Take it from me, your very own Charlie is out there waiting for you. Go get them.